Jessica. Welcome to Wine Channel TV.
What do you
today, I am Hugo Strombar.
Be quiet over there.
Yeah, what do you have? We're here for the official Wine Twits, Tasty, and Hugo's. Thank you so much, first of all, to Hugo's for putting us up here. We've got an amazing dinner.
And there's so many cameras. Official Wine Twits tasting.
We tasted four different wines, and go figure, the most expensive was everybody's favorite. It was actually the Dead Arm Shiraz, the 2006. What'd you think, Sam?
It
I'm here
delicious.
With my buddy here, Broke Wino, and some of the top Chicago winos from around here. And we're having a great time, and we're enjoying our wine. And we even had some Yellowtail Reserve, which was not bad, right?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It wasn't bad.
Yellowtail Reserve, I thought was really good. And now we're enjoying our frog legs.
Go
Frogs!
That's Fernando saying that. But until next time, I hope everyone has a great time here tonight. And as I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!
Cheers!
Thank you.
Thanks. Yay. Thanks everybody for coming.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Igualmente.
Igualmente.